This time, it's at the 2023 FIBA Basketball World Cup. Back-to-back summers. They've come from behind to do it, but led by that man, what a phenomenal game he had. Well, coach, at halftime, he must have gone into a telephone box somewhere here in Quezon City, and he put on that Superman cape, and he just came out here and led by example.